dad and the children got a puppy from the pet shop. The puppy's name was Snow. Look after Snow and she will grow into a big dog, said the pet shop man. The pet shop man showed the children a book. Dogs like Snow were sled dogs. They help people carry things over the ice and snow, said the man. The dogs worked very hard. Long ago, there was a sled dog called Fulton. He was a very strong dog, and he was very brave, too. One winter, a troubled storm came. The people were sick. They had no medicine. Fulton had to carry the medicine on the sled. Fulton and the other dogs pulled the sled. They went over the mountains, over the snow, and over the ice. They took the medicine to the sick people.